foreign portfolio investors, FPIs, have urged Indian government to reconsider its decision to increase taxes on theme this year budget. Documents reveal the new tax will apply not just for individuals but also for FPIs setups. Trusts to invest in Indian markets. About 40% of roughly 9,400 FPIs are reportedly registered as trusts while the rest are registered as corporates. Subscribe to the channel for more news.